October 5th, Daily Video Bible Reading from the Net Bible, Psalms chapters 117 and 118 from the Old Testament. Praise the Lord, all you nations, applaud him, all you foreigners, for his loyal love towers over us and the Lord's faithfulness endures. Praise the Lord. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good and his loyal love endures. Let Israel say, yes, his loyal love endures. Let the family of Aaron say, yes, his loyal love endures. Let the loyal followers of the Lord say, yes, his loyal love endures. In my distress, I cried out to the Lord. The Lord answered me and put me in a wide open space. The Lord is on my side. I am not afraid. What can people do to me? The Lord is on my side as my helper. I look in triumph on those who hate me. It is better to take shelter in the Lord than to trust in people. It is better to take shelter in the Lord than to trust in princes. All the nations surround me. Indeed, in the name of the Lord, I push them away. They surrounded me. Yes, they surrounded me. Indeed, in the name of the Lord, I push them away. They surrounded me like bees, but they disappeared as quickly as a fire among thorns. Indeed, in the name of the Lord, I pushed them away. You aggressively attacked me and tried to knock me down, but the Lord helped me. The Lord gives me strength and protects me. He has become my deliverer. They celebrate deliverance in the tents of the godly. The Lord's right hand conquers. The Lord's right hand gives victory. The Lord's right hand conquers. I will not die but live, and I will proclaim what the Lord has done. The Lord severely punished me, but he did not hand me over to death. Open for me the gates of the just King's temple. I will enter through them and give thanks to the Lord. This is the Lord's gate. The godly enter through it. I will give you thanks, for you answered me and have become my deliverer. The stone which the builders discarded has become the cornerstone. This is the Lord's work. We consider it amazing. This is the day the Lord has brought about. We will be happy and rejoice in it. Please, God, deliver. Please, Lord, grant us success. May the one who comes in the name of the Lord be blessed. We will pronounce blessings on you in the Lord's temple. The Lord is God, and he has delivered us. Tie the offerings with ropes to the horns of the altar. You are my God, and I will give you thanks. You are my God, and I will praise you. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, and his loyal love endures. God, we know from the New Testament, the Gospels, that this was the psalm, the last psalm that Jesus and his disciples said before he headed out to the garden to have a conversation with you. And it talks about rejoicing and thanking you. And I just imagine his heart that night, knowing what he was about to go through, and still with everything in him, thanking you and praising you for all that you had done in his life and were about to do for the lives of so many other people. You've never asked a single one of us to sacrifice to that level, ever. Nor could we, because we're not the perfect sacrifice. But you've never asked us to do that. You've asked us to be obedient to what you've called us to do. And you discipline us when we don't fall in line. And I would say that we have great reason to celebrate and thank you. Not only for all the things that you've done, but honestly for what you expect of us, God. You love us so much that you want what is best for us. You love us so much that you want us to live up to the potential of what you created us for. And oddly enough, we fight you on that every step of the way. But all you want is for us to be who we were created to be. How awesome is that? You are my God, and I will give you thanks, and I will praise you. You are good, and your loyal love endures forever. And I pray that it is reflected in my life and how I live for you, God. In your son's name I pray. Amen.